and summer and hot dogs go hand in hand, right? July is National Hot Dog Month. We're wrapping it up with National Chili Dog Day today. And our friend Mindy Trujillo of the local blog Go There, Try That has some favorite dog places you're going to want to go to try. How you doing, Mindy?
Good. It's good to be back.
Yeah, good to see you.
Vacation for a couple weeks.
I know. Your food porn on your Instagram has been making me want to, I tell
good,
you what.
Good, and it's doing its job,
yeah,
right?
It is. Yes. So we're going to start with Eli's Barbecue, which I always think of as barbecue, not so much hot dogs.
I've been a longtime fan of Eli's, but I never ordered the hot dogs because I love the ribs.
Right.
I love the pulled pork.
Right.
Well, my husband ordered it one time. And the nice thing about Eli's is it comes with two hot dogs. You get two for your order.
Look at that.
And it changed me, okay? It changed my
life.
It changed my life. So I love their slaw. So it has the slaw on top. The bun is toasted, which, hello, I love that. And then it's got the barbecue sauce drizzled. And then here's the kicker. Crispy pork chitlins spread on
chitlins.
Top.
So you it should is, see John Lomax's face right now.
It is. It's sinfully messy, gloriously good. You want to go there and try those hot dogs. Seriously,
there's like five different cultures in there. Like coleslaw is a Southern thing.
Yeah.
Chitlins.
Isn't that Southern too?
Southern
chitlins.
Thing. Right. That is Southern.
So it is delicious. It's delicious. A second place that we went
to, Mr. Jean's. I've always heard good things about that.
Okay.
Never been to Mr. Jean's.
So Mr. Jean's is a West Side staple. It's been there for 56 years in this community. So Mr. Jean's Doghouse. They have ice cream and all kinds of other stuff too. But they're
known
for their hot
dogs. Is that a Chicago dog?
That's a Chicago dog. Now that's your typical. It's got the sport peppers on it. Again, they use Queen City, which I love, so it's local.
And a pickle. You have to have a pickle in Chicago.
Oh, the pickles and the peppers. It's delicious.
Okay. Was there a chili dog on there too? They have a chili dog also?
They do. They have my favorite is the hot chili met though. So
hot
I like a spice. Probably my favorite thing there, though, is the one you were just saying, which is Italian sausage.
Oh.
It's just classic. It's your Italian sausage with your sautéed peppers and onions on
top. Oh, my gosh,
So it's nice. And the nice thing about hot dogs is you can get a few. You can share with people, cut them in half.
Mm-hmm.
So you get a variety, and you're not spending a lot of money.
It's like the tapas
of
hot dogs and sausage,
why
right?
Why not, right?
Yeah, okay. So, then the next place is over in Northern Kentucky.
Right, so we've gone from East Side, OTR, West Side, and now we're in Northern
Kentucky in
Mainstross. And this is Piper's Cafe, and this was new to me.
Mm-hmm.
Piper's is also a walk-up window.
Right.
They have a lot of tables outside so you can sit and eat. And they just have a fun, creative menu. I mean, there's so many things on there.
Look at that. What's that thing?
My favorite is, well, I want to talk about these two specifically. So one of my favorites there was a Bat Masterson.
Bat Masterson.
Do you know who Bat Masterson is?
Yeah, he's a cowboy.
Okay, that cowboy. Okay.
Yes.
I had to Google it. I'm not going to lie, guys.
Okay.
So Bat Masterson, and that was really interesting. It has sage and Worcestershire sauce on it.
Ooh.
And this hot mustard that tastes a little like wasabi. So it's like you taste it and you're like, whoa, I don't know what I think about that.
Yeah.
But then you love it at the same time.
Okay.
Delicious.
What was the other one?
Now John Lomax is giving me shade over here because he's not sure about that Worcestershire.
He is.
But it's delicious.
He is.
But they also have
a Tex-Mex chili dog.
I'm not getting into Cincinnati cheese coney game because people have a lot
I know.
Of
people fight about that. We love all of them.
This is not Cincinnati chili. This is Tex-Mex chili, more like I grew up with. And so it's a meaty chili, but it's made with geta instead of beef.
Ooh.
It's incredible. So it's got geta, lots of geta, Guinness in there when it's made, the chili. You can order the chili by itself. And then it has white cheddar, sharp white cheddar on there.
Oh, yum.
It's delicious. And your diced onions.
This sounds so good.
We kept going back.
I know. And we can keep going and going and going.
It's
amazing. Go to Mindy's blog. It's go there.
Yeah.
Try that. Happy National
Hot Dog Month
and National Chili Dog Day.
Go explore your city.
Thank you so much, Mindy.